I'm Francesco Clemente. I'm an artist. I was raised in Italy, where I grew up in a very uneventful place, and I learned the value of boredom. I then spent my formative years in India, where I returned since my youth. I believe in the power of images and the healing power of images. I work with traditional materials without a stylistic signature. I keep shifting from one support to another. And so you may say that I lead a nomadic life, both geographically, switching from New York to Varanasi mainly, and also conceptually by moving from one medium to the next. I'm in Cochin, invited to be part of the next biennial, and excited to be part of the next biennial because it's always wonderful to be riding a wave that is going up, and Indian art scene seems very vibrant and vivid to me. I've been open and I've been inclusive. I believe in inclusiveness and in that. Oh, that's a lovely sound of the boats. And I believe in inclusiveness, and this really has led me to India, which you may say is the land of inclusiveness, and we hope it will stay the land of inclusiveness and diversity, because there is only harmony in diversity, I believe. Painting is interesting because it leads you in places which you don't know. I'm greatest respect for more mechanical media, but I think I'm very fortunate to be a manual laborer and to be unable to control the final outcome of what I do. I begin with one image in mind and end up in an entirely new place which I didn't really know it existed. New York, yes. Someone asked me, well, if you like India so much, how come you're living in New York? But New York is also, in a way, a place for a good place for a nomadic life. I've been swinging from New York to India every year. And New York is really this island floating off the coast of America, but also in a way is where the culture of mid-Europe survives, and the cosmopolitan culture of inclusive culture of Europe survives. So I like to feel at home everywhere, but also I like to feel as a stranger everywhere. I really don't feel comfortable in belonging. I feel comfortable in not belonging. Yes, with the formative years in Chennai, sitting in the library of the Theosophical Society, that's where I became familiar with esoteric texts from all kinds of different traditions, and that's where I realized that what I wanted to do with my work was to imitate the dynamics of contemplative traditions and really embrace painting as almost as a form of ritual. And I know all of my friends here in India, they get very uncomfortable when I talk about the spiritual luggage of India, and I understand why there is a diffidence at this point toward that. On the other hand, everyone should we left to admit that Kabir was not born in Paris, Nanak didn't come from Frankfurt, Buddha was not from Tennessee. I mean, the list goes on and on. So something is up here and is still happening, and I'm interested in it.